Sean Diddy Combs donating $100,000 to Puerto Rico October 11, 2017 3:10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Sean Diddy Combs is donating $100,000 to help the victims of Hurricane Maria. Last month's storm left the island of Puerto Rico ravaged, and many celebrities have stepped up to help those trying to rebuild after the disaster, while criticizing President Donald Trump's response to providing aid to the U.S. territory. Diddy has now joined the ranks of those digging deep for the hurricane victims, stating, "I have a certain relationship with the Puerto Rican community that I've had all my life, just growing up as a kid. We're all together at the end of the day, and I was just feeling concerned and just wanting to do something. I saw the news not reporting about our brothers and sisters in Puerto Rico. We can't wait for the government to come help us. If we have the power to give some help, we need to try to do what we can in all tragic situations for other people that need it." The rap mogul joins ex-girlfriend Jennifer Lopez, Lin-Manuel Miranda, Ricky Martin, and several other celebrities who are working to provide relief to the country. Last month, Lopez announced she was donating $1 million to organizations working to make conditions on the island better. "Alex Rodriguez and I, who are both New Yorkers, are using all our resources and relationships in entertainment, sports and business to garner support for Puerto Rico and the Caribbean," Lopez announced at a press conference with New York Governor Andrew Cuomo. She also formed a Hurricane Relief Alliance with ex-Hispanic Mark Anthony.